Hello fellas, today we are going to react to Tere Naam The Revisit by Only Desi. It came out on 2 years ago, that is on August 24th, 2018, and has 1 million views. He does absolutely great job while making Only Desi things. Revisits actually, so it's absolutely amazing. So we are going to react to this revisit, but before handing the video, I'd like to request you to please subscribe and also bell icon, turn the MSN update for me. This is the Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook in the description below. If you want to comment or something, suggest something, give me feedback or follow me, I would love to hear from you guys too. So without further ado,
for entertainment purposes only. If you can't handle the first 30 seconds of this video, you might gonna skip this channel.
उसे देखकर ना मुझे अपनी बहन की याद आती है जो इस दुनिया में नहीं है. वैसे ही नया नक्श, वही मुस्कान, वही हंसी,
वही दुनिया में ना रहना.
My God.
बाहर दारों की तरफ हम आपके दिल में रहते हैं. अरे मेरे को पवित्र बंधन, हमारा दिल आपके पास है. अरे मेरे को पहली चसुकुंडम, मुझे कुछ कहना है. अरे मेरे को थोड़ी प्रेम, बधाई हो बधाई. Another remake of हुए उनकागा, लेकिन अब बहुत हुआ. Satish Kaushik is tired of copying only one movie. इसलिए this time he's going to make a remake of a movie that has already been made 3 times before. A movie from 2003, जब भाई को सिर्फ मूवी में ही नहीं, रियल लाइफ में भी लड़की चक्कर में बहुत तकलीफ हुई.
औरत का चक्कर बाबू भैया, औरत का चक्कर.
So be ready to go back to the era जब सलमान खान को मूवी हिट करने के लिए अच्छी एक्टिंग भी करनी पड़ती थी. A movie with some very popular cast members like सलमान खान, सविता प्रभुन, रवि किशन, सिगरेट. What? मूवी का ज्यादा से ज्यादा स्क्रीन टाइम तो सिगरेट स्मोकिंग का है. You don't think so? Think again. तब तक मैं भाई को स्मोक करते हुए देख के टाइम पास करता हूँ.
My God, yeah, that is.
यार अगर एंड में निर्जरा की जगह राधे को ही लंग कैंसर से मार देते हैं तो वो डार, बहुत सारा डार वाले एड की जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ती. दिस मूवी विल टीच इंडियन वुमन कि क्या करना चाहिए जब आपकी कोई राइडिंग करे, परेशान करे, स्टॉक करे, किडनैप करे, फिजिकली हर्ट करे, बस माफी मांग लो. Yep, that sounds about right. Meet Radhe, a very dangerous and deadly dancer. Bye bye bye, aram se aram se. Are they trying to distract us with fast moving camera ताकि कोई भाई की डांसिंग ना देखे? Yep, yep, that's what they're doing. Radhe college में किसी को भी इलेक्शन जिता सकता है, first speed India वाले लड़के को भी. लेकिन राधे को दो चीजें बिल्कुल नहीं पसंद, शर्ट पहनना एंड लिप सिंकिंग.
My God, yeah. This is actually which I also noticed it when I was actually seeing the song.
Hot, she's beautiful. Hot, sanskar. Hot, she is hot. Her lower lip is gonna explode, man. Radhe loves Nirjara, लेकिन Nirjara is already engaged to Rameshwar, जो positive role में होते हुए भी ऐसा दिखता है जैसे movie की end से पहले एक rape तो पक्का करेगा. Nirjara doesn't like Radhe, लेकिन भाई के लिए तो. इसलिए निर्जरा उसे दूर रहेगी, इग्नोर करेगी, यहाँ तक कि राम से उसे सीधा लेके श्रीलंका भागने की भी कोशिश करेगी. लेकिन अब उसके पास एक ही ऑप्शन है प्रूव करने का कि she doesn't like Radhe.
मैं दुनिया की कसम खा के कहती हूँ कि मेरे मन में ऐसा कोई विचार नहीं है.
यार ये वाला तो माँ कसम से भी ज्यादा इफेक्टिव है ना. एंड नाउ राधे इज सैड, और देसी आशिक सैड होने पे ऑलवेज ट्रेन स्टेशन जाते हैं, और इसी बात से खुश होके आमिर खान वहीं पे डांस करके आता है. ओह नाउ आई सी व्हाट दे डिड देयर. लेकिन रामेश्वर निर्जरा को कन्विंस कर देगा कि he has all the qualities of a psychopath. लड़का दिल का बुरा नहीं है. और फिर निर्जरा राधे के साथ बिताए वो सभी प्यारे पल याद करने लगती है. वो लवली रैगिंग, वो हरासमेंट, वो उसका डराना धमकाना, वो उसका सुजुकी ओमनी में किडनैप कर ले जाना. फॉर निर्जरा अगर शादी के बाद हस्बैंड बेल्ट ही बेल्ट ना मारे तो शादी का क्या मतलब. और राधे की इतनी सारी अच्छाइयां देख के वो कहती है यार इतना बोलने के बाद भी कुछ समझ नहीं आया इसको. Whatever, मुझे क्या जामर. अरे मैं तो मजाक कर रहा था. लेकिन फिर एक चकले के चक्कर में राधे अपना प्यार खो देगा क्योंकि पीछे अभिषेक खड़ा है. JK. देखिए किस तरह एक फाइट में
राधे. Shit, I didn't even notice that.
Question is, क्या आपने कभी किसी डॉक्टर को चोदू जैसी बातें करते सुना है? अगर हाँ
तो मैं भी कुछ ऐसी बात कर रहा हूँ.
And just like every other Indian family.
कहाँ है ये श्रीपुरधाम?
और फिर राधे को एक वेरी क्वेश्चनेबल आश्रम में भेजा जाता है जहाँ एक वाइट बाबा नीम, हल्दी और चंदन से उसे ठीक करेंगे. Wait, did they just fix him with?
विकटर मरे कार्य बदले
देखिए राधे का स्ट्रगल लोगों को बताने के लिए कि अब वो ठीक हो चुका है, क्योंकि फैमिली वाले घर में रोते हैं लेकिन कोई मिलने नहीं जाता, फ्रेंड्स रोते हैं लेकिन कोई मिलने नहीं जाता, और बाबा तो आई थिंक हिंदी ही नहीं समझता, इससे जल्दी तो भाई जेल से निकल जाते हैं। स्टारिंग स्लैश हाईलाइट्स एवरी अदर विक्टर।
कॉलेज जाके क्या करेगी, करनी तो शादी ही है ना।
When you are so lonely that you start flirting with camera. भैया अपर लिप स्मॉल और लोअर लिप डबल एक्सल देना। मांग भरे या मांग भरवाए हेयर स्टाइल प्लीज दी लुक बेटर इन द फ्यूचर। ये फिर से सिर्फ गाने के लिए मूवी में है। हिंदी की शशि थरूर। माय डैड व्हाइल बीटिंग मी। व्हेन आई हैव माइनर हेडेक फीवर सर्दी। ओके ओके दिस वन इज डेडली। यार निर्जरा का मतलब क्या होता है?
निर्जरा जरा यानी मृत्यु, तो निर्जरा का मतलब हुआ अमर।
सतीश कौशिक टू साउथ मूवीज तेरे नाम चेंज कर करके रीमेक बनाऊंगा। ओह हेलो देसी, इफ यू एंजॉयड द वीडियो देन मेक श्योर यू हिट द लाइक बटन एंड गेस व्हाट, देयर आर अदर 12 वीडियोस ऑन दिस चैनल सो यू कैन गो एंड वॉच देम एंड सब्सक्राइब फॉर मोर एंड ऑलवेज रिमेंबर।
Lovely, yeah, lovely. This is so good. I really wasn't knowing about that Abhishek posted his back in this particular whole thing. At that point of time, Aishwarya Rai wasn't married to Abhishek Bachchan, what I'm saying. So, yes, but it was actually, properly portrayed at that point of time because it was actually going through that great phase of, bad phase, I would say. And people were knowing about his personal life so much that everyone, the paparazzi and everything, everyone was actually so much interested in Salman Khan Aishwarya that they just wanted to know the next piece of information that's going to talk out in this both couple story. And it was Vivek Oberoi who came in the middle, and afterwards it went to Abhishek Bachchan and everything. So that was one of the very bad phase, which would I would say of the whole Bollywood industry, because we never saw something like this. And Tere Naam actually gave one of the hits of Salman Khan after a long period of time, because he was not getting that much of movies, and this something was having good songs, I would say good picturization with the actor and everything, and that was even the innocence and the sobriety of Bhumika Chawla was really nice. At the same point of time, it was all the songs which are picturizing, old ni ki na, two main songs, just Tere Naam, everything was amazing. And even Mahima Chaudhary, who was actually for a dance sequence, but even the song was really nice. So all the songs in the movie with the lyrics and the music and everything was really nice. And I would say Salman Khan with that look was something new, and many people actually copied that. Okay, many people copied that style, and many of them was not suiting it at all. But this hairstyle was actually so much famous that people wanted to adopt it for a long period of time. So this was the reaction, and as usual, I would say that only Desi Guy has done a really great job as usual. This was actually the start of his revisits, and that he didn't develop that much of animation, everything which he has done right now. We have seen the recent latest one, which is Nayak, Hum Aapke Kaun, then Mela, many stuff actually. So please do subscribe to his channel, it's absolutely amazing. I would say even his Instagram account is absolutely superb. I follow him, and you need to follow him. So this guy is superb. So this was the reaction. I hope you liked it. Same part of time, I request you to please give a big thumbs up this particular video, that I know that you like my channel. We spend more video to more reaction videos for you guys. Also, I request you to please subscribe to my channel, bell icon, show never missing updates from me. This is Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, and description below. So, I'll comment or something, suggestions, and give me feedback or follow me. I would love to hear from you guys too. So, we also have a timetable Monday to Sunday, which I usually try to follow as much as possible until and unless new trailer comes out or something. It is like urgency of the situation as per the needs and wants of that particular period of time. That is Monday and Thursday, it is a song reaction. Tuesday and Friday, it's a comedy routine or stand-up comedy or something like that, or any funny videos which needed to be reacted on. Wednesday and Saturday, it will be action scene or a particular scene from a particular movie, irrespective of the action or something, whatever it is, it will be a particular scene. And on Sundays, and Saturday, Sundays actually, 2 days will be the different, complex and mix-up. That it might be thriller reaction or a scene reaction or anything or something which is out of the box, anything I would totally react to. And Sunday, if it is possible, if I get any contribute or something like that from out of the channel or something, So I'm even calling people who are cooking, actually, because basically I also have a cooking channel, that is Power. She will be getting at the end of the video, so please subscribe to the channel, that channel too. So basically I have three channels, this particular channel, K4 Kavit and also Power She. So please do subscribe to all three channels, you'll be able to connect with me over there. And also we have our Instagram and Twitter, as I already told you, you can even like connect with me over there too. So Instagram, Facebook and Twitter over there in the link below. So just click on it and follow me over there. So next reaction, next word, I would request you to stay connected.